Napa Christian had the opportunity to go to the island of Vieques in Puerto Rico from March 20th to the 28th this year. We helped keep their church up to code with the stairs and a ramp so it would stay open and not be closed down.
So our day looked like waking up at 6 a.m. and eating breakfast, and then from 6:30 to 4, we did construction, PBS, and helped build the library. And then from 4 to 6 was like our hangout time and got to go to the beach and explore the island. You are light, when the darkness
closes in, you are hope, you have power. The favorite part of my mission trip, and I was on construction crew, and so I was mixing concrete every single day, and I never stopped, but seeing everyone work together and everything just flow so perfectly, that was probably the best part of my mission trip, and seeing how so much can get done when everyone just comes together and works together.
Yeah, for me, even though we were in VBS, we sometimes went out and helped with construction. And it was just, for me, it was really cool to see how every day more and more we progressed and we made something out of nothing. And that was really cool for me. We'll always be enough. Nothing
compares to your embrace. The library was a big task to handle, but we got it done. When we walked in, there was plaster on the walls were bare, and there was hardly anything in there. But we were able to go to the main island and get a bunch of bookshelves and bring over books and paint the walls and even make a little bench that Pastor Glenn made. Shout out Pastor Glenn. Yeah, so in the end, it looked really good too, and I'm really happy about that.
Kids during games and stuff would really get into it and really work together and shout and encourage each other and make fun of each other. They're really involved, and I feel like the energy we gave to them, they gave back to us like tenfold.
Mine was probably seeing them like getting this experience for the first time, seeing how happy their reactions were to this, and
yeah. My favorite part was being with the kids and bonding with them and teaching them how to do stuff.
This one kid named Aiden, like the second I saw him, he just like, I don't know, there was something about him. I really liked his energy.
Yeah, he was really bubbly and like, he talked to everyone.
Yeah, kind of stuck with me.
Okay, yeah. My favorite part of the mission trip, because we were in VBS, was probably when, on like the third day, after they had heard our theme song many times, and they finally started to sing along. And at the end, they all sang the part together, and it was just, it felt like we'd finally reached them. And I think that was pretty cool.
Agree with Tucker on that, because it was nice to go to the beaches at the end of every day and just get to relax and go snorkeling at the beaches.
And us dragging each other into the beaches, and then like we got cut a lot on the coral, and we like told each other like, oh, you're bleeding and stuff like that. So we were just like dragging each other, and then like sometimes getting hurt but still helping each other.
We were playing Uno every day, staying up till Oakland late every night.
Yeah, then police cars.
That was fun.
Oh well.
We got to go, were you with us snorkeling?
Oh, we played keep away football on the beach.
Yeah.
Oh, that was fun. I got to tackle you. I got to tackle you to the ground.
And just dump my hand.
Just put your head underwater.
Yeah.
That was fun. Memories.
My favorite part of the island was probably the bioluminescence. It was really beautiful, and I loved when they showed us the stars too. It was like just really clear.
Yeah, I have to agree. That was the prettiest thing I've ever seen. I really enjoyed it.
there's nothing good in me. You are love, on display for all to see. You
everybody
shakes the car. I'm sitting in the back of a trunk the whole mission trip.
sharing trunks with three other people
in the trunk of a car.
It's great. It's good times.
Well, we saw how like Puerto Rico is very different from Napa. They have a different lifestyle. They don't have as many luxuries as we do, but they still manage to like live their lives. Maybe they were even happier than we are here, but it's really nice to see how people can make like a good time out of nothing. So yeah,
they were very proud of their home, and that was.
I went into mission trip and I wasn't expecting us to accomplish what we did, and to be able to see everybody work together and work hard. The people that I didn't know if they were gonna work that hard, but we all worked together to be able to accomplish it, and we got it all done in time.